seconds for Singapore and Uzbekistan. Welcome to the National Stadium in Singapore for this Asian qualification round matchup between Singapore and Uzbekistan. Karimov slides it into Jeparov. Shatskik looks for Kapadze. No Rahman. Seven is Denisov. And it's Timur Kapadze who scores inside 10 minutes. Goes short. Bennett. Mistake from Dan Bennett and has beaten Lionel Lewis at his near post. Owned it by Greg George. George! Super save from Nesterov. And it needed to be. Kapadze is giving it back to him. And it breaks to Kapadze! Oh, that could have been game over. Timo Kapadze should have buried this. Over the top for Carol Andrew. And there's a penalty. And it's been given. The ball from Bennett. Carol Andrew got the wrong side of Inamov. And it's a penalty for Singapore. Farouk scores. And Singapore are back in this game. Shatskik, and he's got players in support. Shatskik, oh, it's an easy tap in for Jeparov. And this game is turned again on its head. Short to Shatskik. Oh, lovely ball in. Kapadze has got Jeparov. Jeparov finds Denisov. Oh, that's number four. And they played along the back of Singapore beautifully. Connor Lewis has let it in, and that's gone in straight from the corner kick. And this is turning into a nightmare for Singapore. Ibrahimov makes it 6-2. Chu Lee for Singapore. Oh, terrific effort. Kopenko to Shatskik. Good save, Lionel Lewis. Kopenko. Still Kopenko. Another terrific save from Lewis. Ibrahimov. Jeparov. Oh, lovely ball in. Shatskik for seven. Oh, that's sublime. Server Jeparov and Maxim Shatskik combine, and that really is the lesson complete.